Let's look at the student's dashboard. As you can see on the student's dashboard, you will find one course called the Step-by-Step Golf Program, which contains all courses combined. Click on the image and you will be provided with everything that you will learn in this course, which is a full program. Note on the right side, the list of all the lessons provided in this program. Also, note the progress bar at the very top of the right column. The progress bar is very handy to have. Once you have completed a lesson, you will notice that particular lesson crossed out, and it will indicate on the progress bar the percentage of courses completed. When the progress bar shows 100% means that all lessons have been completed. You can scroll down to see the course information. You can then continue scrolling down where you will see all the lessons that are included in this course. The first lesson will start at the first round of golf, the setup. You can view any lesson at any time, but I do encourage you to go through the process starting with lesson 1 through lesson 22. The first section consists of the introduction, information about who we are, the ebook that you can download, the email delivery form that you need to complete in order to receive your lessons via email. You will also find the table of contents showing each and every lesson, together with links bringing you to different drills pertaining to the lesson you are working on. You will also have access to the index of links, which is a list of all the links, words written in blue and underlined, that will provide you more information on that particular subject. There are lots of links in the program and are categorized in alphabetical order under Index of Links. These links are very helpful. Let's look at the lessons. Every lesson is created to help you play better golf. It includes images, videos, educational drills, and a 10-minute assignment for every lesson. There is also a 5-question quiz to see if the information provided in the lesson was understood. Each quiz will give you a passing grade and can be taken as often as you like. We hope that you will enjoy this course and make it a goal to practice all educational drills provided in each assignment of each lesson. From all of us at teachinggolfonline.com, we thank you. Enjoy!